Assalamualaikum, my name is Intan Farina binti Muhammad Faisal. Autonomous robot, also known as an auto robot or autobot, is a robot that has a high degree of autonomy. Artificial intelligence, robotic, and information engineering are all considered subfields of autonomic robotic. Despite these people from many walks of life, country, and profession studies the uncommon hobby. Surprisingly, the effectiveness of the interplay of these two sensory input, light and touch, that allow different robots to function, also to help a better comprehend our own server system. Gotch Beggy provided an introduction to a science and practice of autonomous robot in this book, which may be utilized in the classroom as well as by industry experts as a reckoning, manipulation, graphing, navigation, and mapping, as well as the hardware implementation. We have a more than 300 complementary systems.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Zuno Raslin, and now it is my turn to present my part, which is a component and criteria of autonomous robot. The first component is self-maintenance. One of the most important aspects of a complete physical autonomous robot is its ability to manage itself. Nowadays, rechargeable batteries robots can locate and connect to charging stations. For example, in the case of battery charging, the robot can give a signal that its battery is low and need to recharge. Second is sensing environment. The robotic sense of things in the environment is known as exteroceptions. Autonomous robotics must be equipped with various environmental sensors for each task to be completed successfully without face any problem. For example, to remain a perfectly mowed lawn, some robotic lawn movers will adjust by sensing the speed of their programming of their growing grass. Then the third component is task accomplishment. Performing a physical task would be the next step in the autonomous behavior. However, the level of intelligence in this system is not high, and they can only simply navigate to large areas and navigate in the tight conditions using contact, also non-contact sensors. The robot is then required to perform the conditional task, which is the next level of performance in autonomous tasks. Okay, next is autonomous navigation. Autonomous navigation refers to a robot's ability to plan and execute its journey without the need for human intervention in its system. In some cases, remote navigation aids are used in the planning process, whereas in others, the only information available to calculate the route is sensor input from the robot itself. The last one is an unresolved issues in autonomous robotics. There are some open problems in autonomous robotics that are specific to the field rather than being part of a broader out effort. Okay. And then energy, autonomy, and foraging. Researchers are also willing to create artificial life that is not only related to intelligent control, but also has the ability of the robot to find its resources, such as foraging, which is include both energy and spare parts. It's also associated with autonomous foraging with issues in behavioral ecology, social anthropology, and human behavioral ecology, as well as robotics, artificial intelligence, and artificial life.
Assalamualaikum and hello, my name is Nurina Shafiqah binti Muhammad Hussein, and I will present about the company that using autonomous robot as a technology drive and the outcome after using. Did you ever think that a bakery can use this technology drive? Bonjour La Fabrique is a bakery in Canada that using autonomous robot. The founder name is Matthew Verloof. The reason why they using the autonomous robot technology drive is efficient as possible in order to meet the demand of local shopper as well as hotel and restaurant guests. So, Bonjour La Fabrique Bakery has decided to use the universal robot UR10 cobot as their tools to do packaging for their company. Universal robot UR10, along with some additional item, which is a gripper soft robotic M grip six finger robotic that will take the bread from the accumulator and transport it to the packaging line. So when they use these tools, it will decrease their time of packaging and reduce their workers. So, what are the outcomes after using autonomous robot as technology drive? For Bonjour La Fabrique Bakery, the outcome showing a positive outcomes. The first outcome is the initial result were difficult and the repetitive cost were minimized. The second outcome of using autonomous robot is they can improve their packaging line. And the third outcome, or the last outcome, is by using autonomous robot, they can standardize manufacturing capacity.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Shakib Muta. I'm from the A-Moment 5B. I'm to talk about the advantage and disadvantage of autonomous robot.
The first advantage of autonomous robot is reduced operational costs. It will be able to minimize labor costs as autonomous robot become available. This is because the employer does not have to hire many unskilled workers or provide overtime payments. Second is productivity increase. Autonomous robot can work continuously around the clock is to satisfy a company's production target and more accurate than human, and with this technology, the productivity can increase and will also lead to extremely satisfied client. Third, to increase safety. Sensors and cameras are packed into autonomous robot system. This enables the system to perceive and analyze its surrounding, allowing it to travel effectively within a facility without colliding with objects. For the disadvantages of autonomous robot is potential job losses. The introduction of an autonomous robot is giving the advantage for the workers, such as potential job losses. The potential happens when the robot can work at a faster and more consistent rate than a human worker.
Second is high initial capital cost. The initial capital cost of autonomous robot might be very expensive and in short term is more costly than hiring employees or using alternative equipment such as manual forklift.
Next is expertise. Industrial robot require a sophisticated and complex operation, programming and maintenance. Employees have found it more difficult to find skilled workers to fill specialized tasks in their facilities. The number with a specific skill is currently limited.
My name is Idham Isufi Elizaidin. My part for report is conclusion. To summarize, autonomous robot need a high level knowledge base that extends beyond the normal and really defined criteria of the contributing primary areas. Autonomous robot is suitable to use in Malaysia because to help more workforce for factory production. However, a significant amount of research and development work is still necessary to develop such system. There are substantial, complete unknowns in all autonomous robotic study fields, including perception control, adaptability, learning capabilities, and mechatronic, which prevent the development of strong autonomous robot for everyday usage. As a result, if robot diminish workers' contribution to worthwhile projects, they may lose their purpose. However, such a loss of purpose in one job is rude, unavoidable. If human employees perceive themselves as collaborating with robots, they may focus on producing greater results in collaboration with the robots. They might be especially true in the medical field and time-consuming duties, allowing them to develop more time to consumer. Many occupations face similar challenges. If robots help or assist with the task rather than fully taking over tasks, or if they take over some boring or tedious tasks, human workers can still legitimately feel as they have the clear purpose, possibly in part because they are able to focus on meaningful tasks. As a result, we argue that robots do not necessarily threaten the goals of our job and may even enable us to be even more focused on pursuing objectives in our work.